Speech technology is becoming an integral part of our daily lives, especially if you happen to speak one of the dozen major languages for which speech technology applications are available. The initial investments to build the technology for a new language is formidable, requiring massive data collection and expensive analysis and annotation. Thousands of languages are not targeted because of these required initial investments. The lack of technologies for these under-resourced languages threatens not only the language itself, but also the welfare and the culture of their speakers. One of these languages is Northern Sami, spoken by only 20,000 people in Swedish, Norwegian and Finnish Lapland, in the northernmost corner of Europe. We have developed both a speech recognizer and a speech synthesizer for Northern Sami to showcase a range of techniques which can be used to reduce the initial investment for bringing language technology to a new language.
The defining part of under-resourced languages is the lack of data from which to generate models of written and spoken language. One solution is to use existing data from the internet, such as Wikipedia, radio broadcast, and audiobooks. Another way to combat the lack of data is by extracting useful information from a larger similar language and adaptation by machine learning. One such example applied here was comparing letter to sound mappings between Sami and Finnish for generating new acoustic models and dictionaries. Unsupervised learning can be used as a replacement for language experts. For example, the Simple for All OSINT system makes it possible for naive users to generate their own speech synthesizers independently. Aalto's Morpheser tool can segment words into smaller units to reduce the size of the vocabularies while maintaining full coverage of conversational speech.
Saamit, lechikaskanesit ja ära almogikun lonohallan porramuset ja ära kalvu.
Suihpikahpirit vatjama pirra ja taalsonskurnjaitas, eikä tiehtaan shakalkkaiko huolikih vai vähkehih palkih.